AFR made quick work of a house fire last night on the west side of Albuquerque. Crews were called to a home on 54th Street around 8:30 last night. One person was rescued from the flames with minor injuries. Crews say the home has major smoke and water damage. The cause of the fire is unknown.